Bards of Passion and of Mirth. Bards of passion and of mirth, ye have left your souls on earth. Have ye souls in heaven too, double-lived in regions new? Yes, and those of heaven commune with the spheres of sun and moon, with the noise of fountains wondrous and the parle of voices thunderous, with the whisper of heaven's trees and one another in soft ease, seated on Elysian lawns, browsed by none but Dian's fawns. Underneath large bluebells tented, where the daisies are rose-scented, and the rose herself has got perfume which on earth is not, where the nightingale doth sing, not a senseless transient thing, but divine melodious truth, philosophic numbers smooth, tales and golden histories of heaven and its mysteries. Thus ye live on high, and then on the earth ye live again, and the souls ye left behind you teach us here the way to find you, where your other souls are joying, never slumbered, never cloying. Here your earth-born souls still speak to mortals of their little week, of their sorrows and delights, of their passions and their spites, of their glory and their shame, what doth strengthen and what maim. Thus ye teach us every day wisdom, though fled far away. Bards of passion and of mirth, ye have left your souls on earth. Ye have souls in heaven too, double-lived in regions new.